Yeah, so for the medical stuff, I'll be doing the medical stuff, just not here in Indy. I'll be doing it at the team interviews. You know, not 32 teams can draft me. There's only one of me. And so the teams that I go to for my visit, you know, those teams will have the medical, and that'll be it. I didn't feel the need to go out and throw. I played around 30-some games, I believe. Go ahead and go watch real live ball of me and see how I am as a competitor.